The emissions gap remains a devastating threat. The finance and adaptation gap represent a glaring injustice for the developing world.
Provide the critical finance, and that of loss and damage is measured, my friends, in lives and livelihoods in our communities. This is immoral and it is unjust.